Alright, what is going on, you TM26s? How y'all doing today? And welcome back to another weapon, play thing. I don't know. We've done it with the cherry. We've done it with the, what else have we used? The carbon. Didn't we do another one? I feel like I'm missing one. What am I forgetting? I know I'm forgetting one of them. We did the cherry, the carbon. What am I forgetting? What was it? Did we do, no, I'm trying to remember what type of weapon, and then I don't remember. I honestly don't remember. But either way, we're dealing with the sploosh today. It's tower control on, obviously, Black Belly, and, something else. Oh, not urchin. Nope, not flounder. Triggerfish. That's it. It's triggerfish. Blackbelly and triggerfish. TC, and not a good start so far. And obviously, I didn't really know what the rotation was. But obviously, before I sort of got on. So this is probably not going to be the best weapon for this rotation, as you can see by the fact that we are starting out 0-2. And the fact that, hey, we didn't die to that brush, that's a positive. Nice shot. No, I believe in you. Oh, Jesus. Well, finished the first game 0-3, but we're just, you know why? Because we're giving him a chance. But in all honesty, today's been one of the worst days in my Splatoon career, right? Like, my stream today... the fact that we stayed in S Plus was a miracle. We were just playing so poorly. And most of it was just, mindset. We were not in the right, we were not focused enough and we weren't really thinking through. But as you can tell, we are totally playing for Krakens today. So, there is that. But we are especially on these maps, we're going to have to play incredibly, aggressive. We're going to have to be hitting all of the flanks. Because especially on cam, everybody's running long range. Lunas and stuff like that, and some T-Techs, but basically all that stuff outranges anyways. So we're gonna have to be creative today, which is fine. I was just checking the time to see if we were going to get a stage rotation in the middle. Nope, stage number rotate for an hour and a half, which is fine because we need a challenge, right? If we don't have a challenge, it's just over. It's just over. But yeah, that's that. I'm actually super excited to make this thumbnail because I've got ideas. Hey, first kill of the episode. What? That defense up must have saved, though, because I could have sworn that should have killed. We're making plays, though, right now. The problem is that on most of this map, for the the route of the tower, I have no chance. Okay, they read me. I should have just played for Kraken there. Could have killed them super easily, but nope. That's honestly, at this point in the game, because obviously, most, On's not really playing anymore, because everyone's busy with school and everything. My main goal is just to get as good as I can and get, and really, work on everything I'm not very good at right now. And that is one of the things I'm really bad at, is playing for my special. Okay, I thought we maybe had a chance again that kill. Should've just backed up. Hindsight 20/20. I feel like I say that all the time in these episodes. But it's whatever. So that's basically what I've been working on right now, is just perfecting my game. And trying not to worry so much about my rank. Because in a few months, it's not gonna matter. what my rank was in this game. But all that's going to matter is how good I am at the Switch version. So, and with that being said, I'm not, like, intentionally losing games. But I have been experimenting with a few more weapons. And that's something, I was not a versatile player in this game. Like, I had, like, two or three weapons I could really go to and do decently well with. which is definitely a weakness of mine. Because, as if you saw the stream today, as you will know, there are a lot of maps where there is just nothing I can do on. Like, I am just a pylon out there sometimes. Get played. That was the greatest play you've ever seen me make. That's not true. And then I also have this montage I'm working on, so that's sort of, I'm very excited about that because it has potential like nothing else right now. I think we've talked about what this montage is sort of going to be. It's not going to be another sniping montage. Okay, I'm actually super surprised I'm doing this well. Not 100% sure that kill was worth it. But I would actually say it was. No lie, I'd say it was. I'm actually surprised we're doing this well. Ah, oh well. But yeah. I need to remember that we are playing S rank, so we're not coming up against, like, not to say that S rank's bad, but we're not playing against, like, the top players here. But yeah, so I'm super, like, this. If this montage comes out half as good as I think it will, it has potential to be so good, or it will be, like, fantastic. I'm just gonna play here because, like, this is by far the best hold position. Like, let's go. We get the dub. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. So yeah, there's that. Pulminate. You can see my gear is not very great. I didn't really have a lot that I wanted to use. I was like, alright, run special charge, because you don't really need damage up on this weapon, so. So, yeah. That's my thought process when it comes to gear. Okay, I'm actually, like, I'm incredibly surprised that we actually did well on that map. I was like, alright, yeah, we'll probably do decently on Black Belly, because, like, there's a lot of corners you can play and everything. We get destroyed on Black Belly. Then I'm like, oh god, trigger fish, you know, because of what, like, the tower route. There's a lot of empty space that I can't reach. I'm just going to get outranged by everything. We actually play well. So, you know, it's weird how things work sometimes. And I really want to play for this Kraken early. Alright, we're, like, halfway to Kraken. That was poorly done, but I got scared. hindsight, awful idea. I was, well, like, my plan or my hope was that, they wouldn't see me jumping down. That's why I wasn't shooting. And then I could land and maybe get a quick kill. But it didn't happen. Do you know how, like, they had to be full health to live that? Obviously, not the sniper, but the Octo, they had to be full health. Because I put a good 2 shots into them, so if they were weak, literally at all, they were dying. That was poor. I can't believe that just happened. Why are we, like, I'm surprised that this map is so difficult with this weapon. Whoa. What? How? Excuse me. I got directed. Oh well. It's a roller. Nice. Nice. Wait, what? How did that? Someone explain this to me. This wizardry. They're gonna flank from behind. We know. We know how this plays out. We've seen it before. No, I choked. Come on. No, we got 4 dead. All right, we still have a minute though. Literally, if I get that kill, I don't see we like get away and win this game, but we definitely have a better shot at it. I got melted. What can I say? All right, we got 45 seconds to win this game. We can do it, honestly. Like, there is no doubt in my mind. Wow, that didn't kill! Wow! Amazing. We're gonna use this guy as our... I didn't really want to end up on tower, I'm not gonna lie. I was kind of content with just jumping onto the top mid. Now we're in a really bad position. We have one player alive with 14 seconds left, 10 seconds left. We can do this though. No, I got tap-shotted because the beacon was there. Oh, well. I mean, let's be honest. It would have been a miracle if we were to push it from mid to there. But, I mean, we could have done it. We had a chance. We gave it our best effort, and that's all that matters, right? That's all that matters, and I just hit my pop filter. Don't worry about it. You know, not our best game, but obviously everyone... Honestly, that Luna was really good. That's honestly... I'm so, like... I don't know. I'm super excited though for the Switch. Honestly, it's crazy to think how long we have until that comes out. Like, obviously, in terms of like console life, it's not that long. But it doesn't seem that long because we're not gonna go through another summer break. So you're not gonna like it's not gonna be like this full like because that's obviously when the scene is the most active because everyone's free, but, and I'm sorry I'm making noise by hitting things. So, where was I? Like, I was talking about summer break. I literally don't remember where that thought was going, because then I started playing with the gamepad charger. See, I'm still concussed, which is another issue. Because, especially what's been happening lately, because that's, if I'm feeling good, I don't know why I went this way. If I'm feeling good and my symptoms aren't, acting up at all, I'm actually, a pretty good player. As exemplified by whenever that day was, 2 days ago. Whenever we had that really good stream of me playing really well. It was yesterday, actually. Get a hit marker, thank you. But yeah, I sort of had to trust my teammates because I had no way to rotate because that blaster was just stalking me. Build cracking. I still end up getting that kill. Kind of a miracle. Alright, I'm actually gonna let them. They said they fixed that so you couldn't start an action until you land, but don't even try to tell me that they started that action after they landed, because they didn't. And that's how it should be. You should not be able to pre-fire anything before you land. Because it's the most broken thing. That's half the thing that makes stealth jump so good. Is because you can kill people before they land. Or before you land. We'll just call that unfortunate. Oh, I'm getting messages on Discord. Oh my god. I'm scared. Plus, we don't need it right now. Could you imagine the thing with a lethal as a sub? The thing would be crazy. Kraken, Splat Bomb. I still have Kraken to mine. Nice. This thing would be nutty. It's obviously very good. This is another one of those weapons I haven't used a lot. I struggle against rollers. Rollers really do. Rollers shut me down. All of them, pretty much. Because you have the carbon and the splat, which just are too good, close range. I got very lucky to get that kill. I need to heal a little bit. Told you, roller shot me down. Because they outranged me and they have the same TTK. Or basically the same TTK. So, it doesn't really matter. Honestly, I am enjoying this weapon way more than I thought I would. Let's go! You miss your roller shots, buddy. Alright, good, you got that. I knew they had beacons here. They're gonna use it. They didn't use it. Miracle. I'm honestly so surprised they didn't use that.
I meant to point sensor check that, but it didn't happen, which is unfortunate. But it's fine. We're good. All right, we got to 17. No point super jumping in. We get two, that should be game. Alright. We'll hold off on responding to those Discord messages. Alright, 2-2 so far, not bad, and I do want to play one more simply because I'm having a ton of fun. I'm just having too much fun. Look, I mean, yeah, our sniper goes 13-3, which is obviously hugely helpful. I can't believe that Aerospray went 0-10. That's crazy. Like, if we win this next game, we will actually go positive. Excuse me, in terms of points this episode, which is mind-blowing. I wonder if I can remember what I was talking about. I know I was talking about how it's crazy, how long, like, I know I was talking about the Switch release. I guess I was talking about that it's not really, like, that long. I don't remember. But, just know I'm super excited. Like, literally at this point, it seems like the 12th is the release date, even though we all know it's not. We just want it to be. We just want it to come out the 12th. Where's this person playing? I don't know. Oh no, I got the kill too. I didn't think I'd get it. That's why I used it. I don't care. I don't care about trading that. I'm just getting the team points. Oh dude, that's a knockout. It's a knockout. It's over. It's over. Yeah, it's over. Why do they players rotate it back to mid already? Do they? Okay. I mean, they're gonna die. Like, they don't, unless they have Kraken special, which I don't know because I'm not really well versed in the ways of the ink brush. But they're dead now, and they're still three dead already. I think they have bubble. Nope, Kraken. I knew they had an invincible, but. Oh, well, and they're picking up that one. Alright, let's just go right. Lock it down. I've gotten sidetracked so many times in this episode. Have we talked about this sniper spot yet? Like, this view angle is ridiculous. I don't know how it is on non-scoped weapons, but I was using it with the Elite, and oh my god, it's ridiculous. It's dumb. Just having fun. We're just... Excuse me. I'm dead. How the 52 gal respond so quickly? Who knows? Who knows? That was a huge kill. What? Wow, they pre-fired that. That's crazy. I didn't pre-fire that, but they actually shot at that. That's mind-blowing. Did not think they'd go for that one. That's why I thought that was such a safe play. We basically just played for the retake at this here. It was just too easy to do. We were just like, yeah, I mean, we could obviously play for it up here, but it's just going to be way easier to take it in our base. Oh, if the game was lower, I'd just fall down and cracking on it if there was less time left, but too much time. I don't know why I thought the Krakens worked like bombs do when they they explode against splash walls. I was just like, oh, I'll try to jump into this and see if I can kill them. Simply for the fun of it. Alright, we've basically won this game. They have a brush coming through mid, I think. Should we... I choked, yeah, don't worry about it. There it is. A nice win to end on a nice episode that I had a ton of fun. Ton of fun. I mean, we didn't even have map control there. We basically, if you look at that, we played right up the middle and right up the right side. That was all we did. We got positive 9-6, best KD in the lobby. What is that, a 1.3? Yeah, 1.3. So, ton of good things going on there. But either way, guys, thank you so much for watching. Obviously, if you enjoyed, please don't earthquake that like button. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!